Do you know what this is? It's a shoebox.
No, no, no.
It's so much more than a shoebox. No, it's still just a shoebox. Okay, fine, here. It's a shoebox, really. That's all it is. Throw it out. Jeez. It's called Operation Christmas Child, and it's through Samaritan's Purse. What is that? Operation Christmas Child was started by Frank and Graham in 1993, and since then, they have processed and shipped out over 61 million shoeboxes. So essentially what you do is you take a normal shoebox like this, and you fill it with soap and a washcloth and toothbrush and toothpaste and socks and t-shirts and pens and pencils and paper and toys and candy and stuffed animals and dolls, as much as you can shove into that box. You can include a little Christmas card or a letter and a picture of yourself if you want, just so these kids know who sent them the box, or you can do completely anonymous, it doesn't matter. Give them to kids that don't have families or don't have parents or have never gotten a present in their life. You have to go to the website for all like the official rules and all the little things you have to do, like you have to pick an age and a gender. There's boy and girl, obviously. And then there's 2 to 4, 5 to 9, and then 10 to 14. What you do with it then is you send it to a distribution center, which the collection dates were November 17th through 24th, but you can send the box anytime, no matter when you get it done, to Samaritan's Purse, P.O. Box 3000-801 Bamboo Road, Boone, North Carolina, 28607. You do have to send $7 to help shipping of the shoeboxes, but you can also just donate money to help them cover shipping costs and everything. So, I mean, if you don't want to put together a shoebox, you can just donate money also. I was in fifth grade. I've been doing this every year. And if you go to, like, a dollar store, you can fill a box for, like, $20. Like, fill it. Like, have to sit on it to get the cover down and fill it. I've also worked in the distribution centers since about fifth grade as well. And what we do is we go through the boxes, make sure there's nothing breakable, make sure there's nothing inappropriate, like no war-related things or police officers, because in other countries, police and military guys aren't always good guys like they are here. And we make sure everything's appropriate for the age and that there's nothing breakable or meltable. And then we tape it up and we shove it down this big conveyor belt and they get packed into boxes. The boxes get labeled boy or girl and the age range. And then they get stacked up ready to be shipped out. We did an Operation Christmas Child that winter, and I came home from school, it was like late January, February, and there's this letter in the mailbox, and it was addressed to me, like handwritten, whatever, like pen pal letter. And it's from Romania, and I'm like, who has my address in Romania? And kind of weirded out, and I open it, and it is from this girl who got my shoebox that year. So, I mean, just to know that these boxes go to real kids. But there is one thing that is better than a shoebox, and that is those plastic containers that are about the size of a shoebox, but they have the snap-on lids, and they are better for one reason, because the kids use it to carry water back. Operation Christmas Child, go!
Thank you.